I'm Christian Thorsen. I'm a platform architect for assembly here at Danfoss Drives in Gråsten. At Danfoss Drives, we produce frequency converters, which is basically mechanical construction combined with electronic components, and this needs to be fastened together. So therefore, we have a lot of screws, for example, and that we want to automate to ensure higher quality, but also to ensure we have good ergonomics and also good sequence of these screws. I think the way we're going to automate is a way where we balance things out. So we're going to automate all the stupid things, all the things where we don't need the operator, so that they can do the things that are more fun, where they need to use their brain, and where it's not heavy for them, where it's not bad ergonomics, so that we ensure the heightened quality that we really want, but we also really take our people into consideration and use them where they're well suited. The experience that I've had with it so far seems very promising. I'm looking forward to see it into a real working area.